Fix your slow PC, eliminate registry errors, and improve your PC performance easily with Rudge Clean Pro. It's extremely easy to use even if you are a novice user. Go to systwig.com/registrycleaner on your Windows computer. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. Download and install the software. Once it is installed, click on Start Registry Scan to scan the system for invalid registry entries. Then click on Fix Issues. Next, click on Defrag Registry and here click on Optimize Registry Now. And then click on Yes. Wait for the process to get completed, then click on Yes and restart your PC. In Rudge Clean Pro window, click on Backup Registry and then click on Take Full Registry Backup. Wait for a few minutes. Your backup registry is here. Then click on Settings and in Scan Area, select the areas you would like to be scanned for issues. And here in Exclusion List, you can manage registry entries excluded from being listed as issues when scanning. Scan Schedule. Configure Automatic Scanning Schedule. And here in General, you'll get the Language Options, Program Control and Startup Schedule. And that's all. Wasn't this easy? If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and share this video. And for more such videos, subscribe to our channel.